Thank you. So, always ask this question. Does anybody know where Duke Ellington is originally from? The great Duke Ellington. He's originally from Washington, D.C. I moved out here in 2008 from Washington, D.C. And I was in the Air Force for 21 years in the band. And I finished out my the last part of my career in Washington, D.C. with the jazz band called the Airmen of Note. Oh, thank you. So the Airmen of Note, just give you a little information here. The Airmen of Note is the continuation of the Glenn Miller Army Air Corps band way back from World War II. When World War II ended, Glenn Miller was shot down over the English Channel. The Air Force, when they became an official branch of the service after World War II, they said, you know what, let's bring back the Glenn Miller band, and this time we're going to call it the Airmen of Note. So when I was in the Airmen of Note, we dressed up in old World War II uniforms, and we toured, and we did a lot of, we did all kinds of things, but part of our repertoire was definitely the Glenn Miller book. And from that era also, of course, was the great Duke Ellington, and Duke Ellington happened to be in Washington, D.C. And so I really, if you guys haven't listened to much Duke Ellington, you really should. He is, his tunes are played over and over and over again to this day. Over and over again, and not everybody that has been successful in the jazz publishing world can say that. This one is going to feature Todd on drums, called Caravan. Thank you.
Thank you.